Well, now, really, when we go back then to falling in love and say it's crazy, falling, you see, we don't say rising into love. There is in it the idea of the fall. And goes back, as a matter of fact, to extremely fundamental things. There is always a curious tie at some point between the fall and the creation. Taking this ghastly risk is the condition of there being life. You see, for all, love. Love is an act of surrender to another person. Total abandonment. I give myself. Take me. Do anything you like. See? So, that's quite mad. Because, you see, it's letting things get out of control. All sensible people keep things in control.
What's it?
Security? Vigilance? Watch it. Police? Watch it. Guards? Watch it. Who's gonna watch the guards? Actually, therefore, the course of wisdom, what is really sensible, is to let go, is to commit oneself, to give oneself up, and that's quite mad. So we come to the strange conclusion that in madness lies sanity.